Black Lives Matter Seacoast held a rally in Dover today, calling on local lawmakers to take a pledge for change. A large group gathered to listen to speakers and performers. Organizers of the event say it's important for the public to know that there are still issues impacting people of color here in New Hampshire. They want elected officials to take action.
I think a lot of times we hear about change and we hear about our elected officials saying that they want change, but we don't see any action to it and see any true commitment.
It was a nonpartisan event and included Democrat and Republican speakers who are running for local office.